Ladies and gents, welcome, welcome. We are outside of Finsbury station. I've got some time, so I'm gonna make a shortish video from the area. I just finished filming Highgate Cemetery and I was on my way back home, but decided since it's such a beautiful day with blue sky, I'm gonna do a short video in Finsbury Park. I used to work here a long time ago, so, and autumn is here with beautiful colors, so I would be silly to waste such a beautiful day. Everything has changed here, it's crazy. Marks and Spencer right there. Look how posh this area has become. Marks and Spencer's food.
That's okay, listen, if you put in our speaker, I can just say what we do.
Kebabs. Those flats look decent, I have to say, or apartments or whatever it is. Looks very nice, especially for Finsbury Park. I used to do lettings in the area and yeah, I would be delighted to be able to show something like that to my clients. But that wasn't the case when I was here. Long time ago, obviously. This morning, as I was getting myself to Highgate Cemetery, there was a cyclist lady who had a bad fall of her bicycle. She was going down this hill under the bridge quite fast, and oh my goodness, I was so happy she didn't get injured. It didn't look good because, you know, it's not good. She was able to pick herself up and ride off. That was a bad, bad fall.
What happened?
is Lidl, my favorite shop, because it's cheap, cheap. The more you save on food, the more money you have for flight tickets. That's my motto. Look at that. Caribbean roti. Let's cross the road. I'm gonna check it out. I knew somebody who used to be obsessed. Obviously he was from the Caribbean, so he grew up eating this. And once he took me to taste it, he was salivating. He was salivating all the way. All the way to the place, so let's see. It's been a long time for me to see stuff like this. Oh my goodness, there is a pub called The World's End. Not quite true these days. Finsbury Park came a long way. My other phone is in my bag. My darling, Finsbury Park, the actual park. Which direction is it, please?
It's here. Yeah. Oh. Go to the main road and turn left. It's the big park.
Yeah, so before the bridge or after the bridge?
After the bridge.
After the bridge, yeah. Okay. Thank you so much. So, yeah. Saves me taking my phone out. It's been a long time since I've been here. Wow, wow, wow. Look at that, looking good. Oh, look, nice and clean black cab coming out of a car wash.
Of like what's to come basically in the movies.
This is the place where the lady fell today. I hope she's okay. Just crossing the road so I can show you this part of the station here. I think I read somewhere, seeing the police car, that Finsbury Park is one of the worst places to be. Sorry, I'm so tired. One of the worst places for crime these days. I don't know how old the statistics were. But it's always been a little bit on the dodgy side, as far as I know. Maybe things have changed, I don't know, it looks completely different to what I used to see. So maybe things are better, and maybe that's an old information, what I read, who knows. Correct me if I'm wrong. Leave me a message if you want.
Mm-hmm.
That's nice. Not gonna lie, it feels so good to be out of the cemetery now and film streets and see people and see businesses and stuff. After so many hours in the cemetery, I could see graves even if I closed my eyes. So many. There is 53,000 graves in Highgate Cemetery. It's huge. Should be me. I'll try to go to the gym after this, even though I'm ready to fall on the ground and sleep. I'm so tired. Today it's 18th of October, so it is kind of autumn, but not full on yet. The trees still have a lot of leaves. It's Tuesday, maybe time to buy a lottery ticket and go to a warmer country, what do you say? I can see a little skate park in here. Let's check it out. It looks quite deep. school. Looks nice. Camera doesn't follow as fast. That's a cool place. So yeah, I'm gonna go back to the station now, get myself to the gym. The grass is looking luxurious, look at that, beautiful. But it's getting dark, it's time to go home. It's been a long day. Let me know in the comments if you would like to see some other areas around here. Especially for those that used to live here and moved out, and now they see how Finsbury Park has changed. Just like me, I'm completely blown away. I'm shocked what it looks like now with that Marks and Spencer and those flats and everything. And we just had a half an hour walk around. I'm pretty sure there are some other areas that have changed. don't think these flats were here when I was doing viewings. Since I used to drive on that road, and somehow I don't think I've seen those. I could be wrong, I just can't remember. But they look kind of new. Let's see the pigeon party. Look at these tents. That's gonna be me one day if I don't come up with a plan, financial plan. Let's hope not. I don't do well in cold. Look at that, organic food, vegan food. Oh, Finsbury Park. Wow, where we are. Down this Blackstock Road and try to make my way to the station like this. So we see another street here. So this is Seven Sisters and Blackstock. Can I have a look? Is there chicken, a yeah? Just what?
Yeah.
Yeah, of course. Yeah. Thank you.
1, 2, 3, 2 pounds, 3 pounds, 4 pounds, 5 pounds, 6 pounds.
Thank you so much.
I charge you 10 pounds.
Don't worry. Thank you so much.
Bye.
Yeah, yeah. Take it. Chiquititas. So, boys and girls, this is the Ludlow Thompson Estate Agency, where I used to work ages ago. This is the one in Blackstock Road. I remember the name. They had little cars with the stickers and stuff. My goodness. My goodness, how I hated it. KFC, perfect fried chicken.
Don't talk to me again. It's like a picture of who? Hello, I'm talking to you, hello. You're not allowed to take a picture without consent of people, you know that?
This is a public space, my darling. I know what I'm doing.
Can I take a picture of you then?
Of course.
Okay, I'm taking a picture of you right now. Yeah, I remember your face, yeah?
Your problem.
Yeah, okay.
Welcome to Finsbury Park. Look at that spicy wings. Looks like civilization is over here, so I'll try to make my way to the station. To the station, tube station. This way. That way, this way, no.
Which one?
Any Finsbury. Underground.
Yeah. End of the road.
Yeah. Left.
Cross the road.
Yeah.
Left and right.
Perfect.
Left is there. About 2-3 minutes to walk.
Perfect, thank you. I'm too lazy to take my phone out. I wanted to get to the other entry where Marks and Spencer is. I like that area. But if he says this way, then this way. Look, they got library here. 12 bins.
Where are you from, for God's sake, man?
I'm gonna walk to that bridge because it says Finsbury Park there. I like that. Oh, Greg's, Mr. Mossad, if you are watching, you are gonna be delighted. Oh yeah, this is the traffic jam bridge. Oh my goodness. Traffic jam road. I used to drive around here, always stuck. So in the end we've done 40 minutes, not bad. You've seen enough, boys and girls, you've seen enough. So thank you so much for watching. Please press the like button. Let me know what other areas you would like me to go to and film. Please subscribe. If you are new, I go to all sorts of places. And see you in my next video. Take care. Bye.